But we wanted to say thank you to all of you. Happy holidays. I hope the next week you guys have a Merry Christmas. New Year's Eve, I want to remind you that Old School 93.5 and I, we're going to be at Fresco 2. I'm bringing in my DJ. It's so funny because my DJ, this is the funny thing about the Greg Mack Show. My DJ is out of San Diego. He lives in San Diego. Connie Breeze, who does all of my entertainment stuff, she lives in Las Vegas. The guy that produces my show, he lives where you live because he works at your station. And so we put it all together. So it's a rare occasion where we get to come together, all of us. And that's what we get to do on New Year's Eve. So I hope you'll join us at Fresco. It's very limited seating, so make sure you get tickets for that. We can't allow but like 75 couples in there. And where are you gonna be out on New Year's Eve?
New Year's Eve, I'll be out in the City of Industry with Little Willie G and the Midnighters and a bunch of other comedians. All the information on all of my whereabouts, if you follow me on Facebook, Instagram, Jimmy Reyes. So if you want to come out and party with us, we'll be out there too. So thank you guys very much. Don't fall down, homie. We don't got no insurance. Don't fall down. Everybody up at the top, make some noise. We got a lot of people up there at the top. So are we ready to do this thing? Are they ready to do this thing? Or are we going to take another little break? Are they ready?